When Jennifer Hinton's first grade students at East Wake Academy tackled the concepts of good citizenship and entrepreneurship, they made lemonade out of lemons and raised money for kids in need.
It all started with a little idea on a Getting to Know You activity in our first week of school. We were like, oh, we started talking about lemonade stands. And then it grew from that. We talked about the pencil project where students around the world are given pencils that they don't have them. And so it spiraled into helping our own community. And in that process, we discovered that children at East Wake Academy needed school supplies. When we started putting the pieces together, it was a lot of work. And then we worked at a job outside. We asked for either for our lemonade a quarter or a school supply. And we have a high demand for our world's best lemonade.
It has a secret recipe.
We raised, anybody want to do the drum roll? You want to do the drum roll? We raised $254.06. And then when we visited our local Walmart, they gave us additional gift cards to support us in our efforts. We have so many school supplies now, we're going to donate to the Boys and Girls Club here in our community. And we didn't even plan on it growing this big. We talk about making students leaders. And if you serve, you become a leader. During the lemonade stand, one of my students said, I think they were having a conversation about a quarter, had a quarter, who didn't have a quarter. And she stopped, it was Melody, and she said, it's not about the money, it's about helping other people. And at that moment, I knew that my students had learned exactly what I needed them to learn.
What did you learn?
I learned that helping other people may make friendship.
I learned to help other people.
I learned to learn math.
I learned that you need to help other kids.
I learned that having a business is hard.
I learned to help people in need.
I learned to help children that doesn't have any school supplies.
I learned to help other people.
Having a business is really, really hard.
I learned about math.
I learned to help people in need.
I learned that having a job is hard.
I learned about math.
I learned to help people in need.
I learned it's not all about money.
Making a business is very, very hard. It takes a lot of work.
Tell me how hard it was to work outside in a lemonade stand.
It was pretty hard.
What was hard about it?
Working in the hot heat. But the good thing is that our teachers got to give us some lemonade for free because we're the ones who are making it. But they had to pay. That's the bad thing.
What were y'all raising money for?
We were gonna give the money to them and so they can buy school stuff, markers, crayons, paper, journals, book bags, lots of things.
Pencils, erasers, markers, scissors, and crayons.
It was very fun making it and selling it and raising the money and stuff.
Being nice to other people is, in our community, is entrepreneurship and good citizenship.
For them to see what we could accomplish and raise together, it was a wonderful day.
Even after a long, hot day selling lemonade, these tenacious first graders were asking Miss Hinton if they could have a hot chocolate stand for the winter months. One day at a lemonade stand has taught them all the lesson of a lifetime.